Welcome back.
We're now Tomb Raiding. Yes! We're in a game called Tomb Raider and we're doing Tomb Raiding. Who would have thunk it? A knife! Now you remember the last time you picked up a knife in that ladder? You sort of started the end of the world, so... Just saying. You did kind of cause the end of the world by picking up a knife, so... Yeah, let's just go pick up the next knife we can... Oh. The shack is the ladder as well. These Trinity people, by the way, like, the way they get into tombs is to parkour. Oh. I thought I was going to take a tomb. See ya, fuckers! Nobody else walks out of town and I have to get my own personal zip line. Okay. I should have just... Should have just to carry on the video. There's still one pillager left, you know, the guy in town.
¿Lo viste?
A Pablo.
Sí, iba corriendo a casa de Abby.
Bien, espero que esté bien.
Nunca lo había visto por aquí.
I just got in, but I won't be staying long.
Que la apariencia no te engañe. Es un buen lugar. Difícil, pero bueno.
Your garden seems to have survived the storm.
Suerte y trabajo duro. Mucha gente ayudó en la siembra, así que también quieren protegerlo.
Don't mind the blood on me. It's all right. I just killed some people. But they were assholes, so there's no need to worry. They got what coming to them.
¿No vienen muchos turistas por aquí?
Oh, I'm not a tourist. I mean, I'm a researcher.
Ay, de todos modos, ojalá hubiese visto este lugar hace 20 años. En auge, vibrante, lleno de vida y de optimismo hacia el futuro.
Optimista. Más como crédulo.
What happened?
Por venir fue lo que pasó. Una petrolera grande fuera de Lima. Vinieron, se ganaron a la gente, les dieron trabajo a todos. Incluso iban a construir condominios al otro lado del río. Hasta que todo se vino abajo.
The oil crash.
Ahora nos arrastramos en las obras que dejaron. Lástima que no sea turista. Ellos traen dinero. Los investigadores se lo llevan.
We totally did not steal that guy's motor oil. You're gonna be at the bar saying, "What have you done with my man? What have you done with my man?" And where are they all? And we walk up behind him and stab him in the fucking back of the neck, and everybody's gonna look at it and say, "Yeah."
Pablo me dijo lo que hizo. No, no sé qué decir, solo gracias.
Of course.
Hace muchos años, cuando mi abuelo era niño, vinieron unos hombres que querían talar en los alrededores de la aldea. Todos tenían miedo de enfrentarlos, menos mi abuelo. Un muchacho de 15 años, con un arma vacía, defendió la aldea e hizo que hombres que lo doblaban en tamaño regresaran por donde habían llegado.
Sometimes the courage of one person can outweigh the cowardice of dozens.
Aún tengo el arma que él llevaba entonces. Quiero que la conserve como símbolo de valentía y de mi gratitud.
Don't you want to give that to Pablo?
Mi pequeño quiere ser doctor como su mamá. ¿Y usted cómo es que se llama?
Lara.
Ya tengo una nueva historia para contar, Lara. Gracias.
Riverhawk. Can I silence it? There's a tomb down here. Here it is. Oil. That looks like I have to get back out.
Someone has barricaded. I don't have enough space for that.
Give me some venom. I don't even know how to use venom, but I'm going to take the venom. Oh. The mural, the eagle. Got piggies there. Monoliths all the way up there. We've got our own challenge tomb here. In case you're wondering, this is second or fourth session, but you know, I haven't actually. This is next day rather than next week, so I'm just carrying on from yesterday. What is that? What do you do? I have a feeling there's traps nearby.
Looks like the bridge is out.
Oh shit!
Oh! Oh! Yeah. Hey, I threw my axe at that thing. Maybe because I was jumping about. Right, so I've got to jump down and then. Okay. There's no way to keep your ruins guarded.
This room has fared better than the rest of the cavern, it seems.
Yeah, because all those sharp spikes down there were not man-made. However, it's more man-made resources from sources, okay. I like how there's a roof there that Emily could just climb in and we had to go through all this. I'm betting that's not how we get out. Alrighty-ho. Oh, okay. Give maximum information there. I've done the tomb, so... Oh, I had to go down and around. Oops. So you do have to hit the E button. Okay. Look at all this loose rock that I can stick my picks into. So that's what it was for. Yeah, she's much faster jumping than she is actually walking. No, running, sorry. Discovered the runny jump.
I don't have enough space for that. All full up. Can't carry any more.
Right, so 25 is the maximum I can carry of arrows in my quiver. I'm just going around stealing all their shit after telling them I wouldn't take it from them. It's an old habit. Right, we've got a journal page down there. Right, left. It's probably gonna shut. Then to my right. Down by the dock is a material item. Relic item. That wasn't what I was looking for, but it was in the right area. There it is. Need lockpicks to unlock that. Conquistador. Conquistador wankers. Locking up chest.
Solía haber un templo en la isla, por ahí. Pero todo lo que queda son un par de muros derrumbados.
And one stone pillar, it looks like.
Eso es más una estatua que una columna. Un trabajo complicado. Un profesor universitario vino a estudiarla hace unos años.
Did he tell you what he learned?
Dijo que no tenía ningún sentido. Estaba bastante enojado por eso también. Dijo que tratamos de engañarlo o algo así.
Oh, really nice. Let's go back to the bar and try and upgrade our weapons, because we've got plenty of materials to do that with. So where's the base camp? Or is it just the bar itself, the base camp? I'll just have to go and find the. I'll go to the market and see what else I can get in. Then we'll have a look at that in one lift. I'm gonna grab my pistol though so I can get a silencer on it.
No entiendo cómo pueden chismorrear con tanto ánimo cuando hemos perdido tanto.
I'm sorry.
¿Eh? Usted no es Mariela.
No, I'm just, so sorry to bother you.
¿Tiene algo que quiera comerciar?
How are things?
¿Ve algo que le guste?
J&D model pistol. CNT. GF Rawl. Is this just made up fucking things? Pistol sight. Pistol suppressor. Ammo pouch. Rifle ammo pouch. I want a bigger quiver though. The pistol suppressor though seems nice, and so does the ammo pouch. And I'm happy with the pistol I've got.
Disfrútelo. Es un buen trato para ambos.
Yeah, let's not sell it. We've got lots of stuff, but...
Siempre listo para los negocios.
Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
I'll be right there, Lara.
No need. I got a lot of things to do.
Si le interesa, tengo algunas cosas para comerciar.
¿Es nueva? Debería hablar con Abigail. Insiste en hablar con los recién llegados.
You mean Abby? We've met. She's been very helpful.
Esa es nuestra Abigail. Siempre lista para reparar algún generador o detener alguna discusión. Es la alcaldesa de facto, dueña no oficial de una tienda, la mitad del departamento de bomberos. Y créame, es mejor no pelear con ella.
I wonder how she gets all that on her business card. Okay, well, good luck with everything.
Right, so, temple just go. Jump, 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 jump. I wonder when I get lockpicks so I can go hit those chests. You know, he needs a bit of fucking metal.
This describes something nearby. Take a deep breath and find me right under another's nose.
Right, someone's nose. Thank you. may actually just be that one I've already picked into, and I couldn't open the chest, so I didn't get it. Oh, what's this? That gap. Keeps changing directions as I move the camera to try and avoid Yeah, I think that treasure chest is what the monolith's pointing to. Need a shotgun to get through that crypt. Very well. Ah, camp. I can upgrade weapons. See what we've got for skills. 3 skill points available. Yes! 2 targets at once. Yes, forget that, and I can get that. Maybe 5 skill points for that, though. So this one gets a suppressor. This one has accuracy and rate of fire. No, I like the accuracy. Need 2 heights. Okay. Damage up? Yeah, okay. So there's a lot of damage and accuracy. This is the things I like. And oh my, yes, this is the pistol for me. Look at that accuracy when it upgrades. Yes, yes, yes. So rate of fire. Polished magazine to get reload speed up. Yeah, okay. Why not? Let's just get a bit more reload speed. Let's increase the ammo capacity so I don't have to reload as often. Yes, and I need more cogs. I like this pistol. I don't use pistols often, but hey, hey. Rifles. I can't even see what the accuracy is going to be like, but cost materials I have enough of. So I'll likely take up to about there. That's decent. Damage will go up. Reload speed will go right up. And I'm going to get a lot more extra ammo capacity on it. Okay. Need Jaguar hides for this one. See, I like this one. And I got two other attachments I can get for it. So yeah. I'm not worried about clothes. The stealthing is what I want. Oh. So you just turn around that you see or okay. So now I can go collect that stuff under the water. Yeah, so the treasure's literally under your nose as you sit there. I better stop coming to Cosmo Canyon. The Naki team. Another one. We need 12, so. Oh, there's a monolith.
Continue to restrict the distribution of.
That's not what I was looking for. So that tomb's there, the campfire's there. Market's there. There's a mural over there behind the market. Let's go get the mural behind the market.
Murieron por tu culpa.
¿Cómo te fue hoy?
Jump because you move faster, jumping than you do walking for some odd reason.
¿Tiene algo que quiera comerciar?
Oh. It's not got a silenced pistol. It's still gonna be louder than a bow, but. At least it'll be good for picking up people from a distance without wasting arrows. Right, so let's go upgrade the pistol the final bit and then next episode we'll carry on. One skill point. Good for it. Sometimes you need Jaguar hides to upgrade the grip. And that gives us maximum accuracy, and then that'll be my best pistol, because one headshot and accuracy like that will be awesome. So if I buy the pistol sight as well. What the fuck am I going to spend coins on? Anyway, well, yeah. Next episode, we'll. Yeah, let's see. We've got to get that letter, which. Yeah, and that document down there. We'll get the document, and then we'll carry on the story a bit. Because obviously, I need to do that to get your lockpicks of the shotgun. So, see you then.